Mixed in Key 10 allows seamless integration with Native Instruments Traktor. You can add Mixed in Key 10's industry-leading key, energy, tempo, and cue point results, plus edit all other tags in your audio files so that your Traktor music collection is super clean and easy to navigate. Integration between Mixed in Key 10 and Traktor can be done in a few simple steps. Let me show you how. First, add your songs to Traktor. Select all tracks, right-click and choose Analyze Async. Within the Analyze pop-up menu, choose Special, then choose to analyze for BPM and set beat grid. It's important to do this before adding songs to Mixed in Key 10 to ensure Mixed in Key 10's cue points align with Traktor's beat grid. Leave key detection turned off. Press OK to begin the analysis. If your songs are already in Traktor, you can skip the analysis step. Once analysis is completed, shut down Traktor fully and open Mixed in Key 10. From the Personalize menu, select Update Tags. Tick the option to update common tags, then select the format that you would like to write the energy level results, either using just a number or energy plus the result number. Now choose the option to write this result to the comments tag. If you have pre-existing comments that you wish to keep, you can choose to write the energy level result in front of the existing comments. Otherwise, choose the option to overwrite comments. Turn on the option to update the custom initial key tag. Now navigate to the Export Cue Points submenu and activate Exporting Cue Points for Traktor. Turn on the option to overwrite existing cue points in Traktor. If you want to keep existing cue points, then you can leave this option unticked. Now navigate to the Rename Files submenu and ensure this option is turned off. If you're using files which do not support ID3 tags, such as WAV files, you can use this option to write Mixed in Key 10 results to the song file names. Under the Key Notation submenu, ensure this is set to Camelot, and under the Tempo submenu, ensure the tempo range matches your chosen genre of music. This will help to prevent double or half-time tempo results. Now you can add your songs to Mixed in Key 10 for analysis. The analysis process will begin automatically. Once analysis is completed, reopen Traktor. In the Collection view, ensure the fields Comments and Key Text are active. It's important to use the Key Text field, as this is where the Mixed in Key 10 key results are written. Select all tracks in the collection, right-click and choose Check Consistency. This will update the tag information shown with the Mixed in Key 10 results. Finally, you can load your songs into Traktor's decks and you'll find your Mixed in Key 10 cue points are now available to use.